Well, Andrew, we have been all over Hempfield Township today, and this is what we found, piles and piles of debris. Look at this. That's a refrigerator. How about this right here? This will break your heart. This is a child's Easter basket. One woman told me the devastation here is so bad, she doesn't even want to bring her kids back here to see it. With heavy hearts, the people of Fort Allen shovel away what's left of their homes. The damage stretches all along Fosterville and Mohawk Drive, and anywhere you stop, the tears start.
I was on my way home from work, and my husband had picked up the boys at the babysitter's and came home, and luckily they got to the basement. It just looks like it just came and sawed the whole roof off. I never realized in a matter of 20 seconds it could do something like this. It just picked everything up and took it all. They're telling us it could be 6 to 8 months to rebuild. I mean, how do you rebuild?
Bunk beds, crayons, stuffed animals scattered in the children's bedrooms. It would almost be unbearable if it wasn't for her neighbors.
Devastating. These are our family. We love these guys.
The bikes are down in her house, and most of the clothes and toys and everything else are in her basement and garage. And
good to have neighbors.
Oh, it's wonderful to have neighbors.
That's why she's going to rebuild right here.
She's not going nowhere.
And while they rebuild, you can see the Salvation Army, the American Red Cross, other neighbors all here to lend a hand. This cleanup is going to take weeks, if not months. Reporting live in the Fort Allen neighborhood of Hempfield Township, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Miele, Channel 4 Action News.